Over in Ireland, there are a race of people called the Tinkers. They're sort of like the gypsies. They wander around the byroads of Ireland. They make their living by mending pots and pans, stealing chickens, trading horses, things like that. But if you ever go to Ireland, be sure to keep away from them. For one thing, you'll get fleas. And for another thing, they're very prolific, so watch it. But anyhow, when I was a tinker in Ireland, I had some very strange things happen to me. Here's the story about one of them.
As I went down a shady lane at a door I chanced to knock. Have you any pots or kettles with rusty holes to block?
Oh, well, indeed I have. Don't you know I have? To me rightful lure a laddie. Well, indeed I have.
The missus came out to the door and she asked me to come in. Saying you're welcome, jolly tinker, and I hope you brought your tin.
Oh, well, indeed I did. Don't you know I did? To me rightful lure a laddie. Well, indeed I did.
She took me through the kitchen and she led me through the hall. And the servants cried, the divil has he come to block us all.
Oh, well, indeed I have. Don't you know I have? To me rightful lure a laddie. Well, indeed I have.
She took me up the stairs, me lads, to show me what to do. And she fell on the feather bed and I fell on it too.
Oh, well, indeed I did. Don't you know I did? To me rightful lure a laddie. Well, indeed I did.
She then picked up the frying pan and she began to knock, for to let the servants know, me lads, that I was at me work.
Oh, well, indeed I was. Don't you know I was? To me rightful lure a laddie. Well, indeed I was.
She put her hand into her pocket and she pulled out £20. Say, take this, me jolly tinker, and we'll have another round.
Oh, well, indeed we will. Don't you know we will? To me rightful lure a laddie. Well, indeed we will.
Well, I've been a jolly tinker for these 40 years or more. Oh, but such a lovely job as that I never did before.
Oh, well, indeed I didn't. Don't you know I didn't? Do me right below the laddie.
Well, indeed I didn't.
He didn't. And that's it.
Very good.